Welcome back.
Or,
I am back.
Yeah, so today I am going to Vegas to pick up a car.
Yep. My very first car in Arizona.
Woo! Or in general, actually. Like, I drive, I just don't have a car back at home. So, my first time driving in the mainland and having a car, so it should be fun. Oh, and the battery is dying on the mic, but anyway, I'll be making a vlog. Obviously, it's not gonna be a talking vlog, or there might be talking, who knows. I just won't bring my mics because I have to charge it for when I go to Vegas next week again for my sister. Other than that, hope you guys like the video. Please like, subscribe, enjoy, comment down below. Yeah, I'm kind of tired too. Only had like what, maybe 3-4 hours of sleep. Still up and running. And actually, that's about it. Yeah. So, see you guys soon. Peace.
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Baisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did.